we match.
Hello, welcome to another video. Today's video is not about coffee. It is about printing your photos for an affordable rate. You get to come along with me as I do that. So, first of all, I'll be editing the photos. Then, I'll be heading to Walmart, printing them out, and then I'll show you how I mount them. Hopefully you like this video. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. And if you do love this content, give it a thumbs up. I wish they had a little love button. You know what I mean? So you could like, no, okay, cool. Anyway, enjoy this video. All right, cool. While I enjoy my coffee. I'll see you on the next clip. Starting now. So I'll be jumping into Lightroom and I'll be using Lightroom and Photoshop to achieve the look that I'm looking for. For this edit, I'm trying to go for a more of a minimalist look. Let's jump into Lightroom and see what we have. Here in Lightroom, we have, I would say, several images here. Right now, they're not looking so good, but out of the bat, I can tell you that I'm going to edit this one right here, and I'm also going to be editing this one as well as this one. I kind of like the look of this, so I may have to remove the building right here. And I'm going to try to spice up some of these images. They look really hazy, so I'm going to try to dehaze them and see if they'll fit. My goal here is to have three images or four that I'll be mounting, but we'll see. So now that I have my photos ready to go, my next step is to head out to Walmart, get them printed, and see how they come out. So let's go. So I've just gotten back from Walmart and these are the images that I did print out. I did miss one image. I'll flash that image on screen, but I did miss one image. Actually, we can all look at it here. So this image, I did forget to load it up on my phone. So that image I'll be printing later and will include in my collection. But yeah, they look pretty good. I'm gonna be using these frames that I got. They're very nice frames. The image size is 8x10, and yeah, they're pretty big frames, and the idea is to mount them one up, one down, and then the other one, the other side, one up, one down. So yeah, stay tuned for the reveal. What do you guys think? It looks pretty nice, right? I love it. I think it pretty much transformed the whole room. I love the way it looks. It's pretty affordable. I think anyone can do it. Just go to Walmart, print up your images, select some nice frames. I think one of the things that when I was choosing these frames, my thought process was, will I be able to reuse the frames, and how easily would it be to change the images inside them? So just keep that in mind when you're shopping for frames. I would suggest spend less on the print, spend more on the frames, because you will constantly reuse the frames, and you want a good quality frame. I think that goes a long way. When you have a good frame, it makes your images pop even more. So anyways, that's it. That's all I have for today. Subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace. Anyways, I'll see you on the next one. Bye.